Hello guys, this is Revant. Welcome to Digi Integrity. Microsoft at What Next for Windows event announced that the next iteration of computer operating system Windows 11. Similar to every software update, it comes with a host of visual changes including a center-aligned start menu, center-aligned taskbar, icon grid, widgets and more. With Windows 11, Microsoft is also bringing support for Android application via Amazon App Store to Windows. Now let us see a detailed look of Windows 11 features and what are the minimum requirements to use it on a computer. First is Windows 11 feature that are visual changes. Now Windows 11 bring the start menu to the center of the screen so that users can quickly find whatever they are looking for. Along with start menu, Microsoft is also placing the taskbar icons in the center. And the next is widget support. After iOS, widgets are finally arriving on Windows 2. These widgets will show important information such as weather and calendar, and will also present you with photo previews along with a search bar powered by Microsoft Edge. And the third feature is Snap Layouts for improved multitasking. Microsoft is bringing a new Snap Layout, Snap Groups and Desktop to provide a more powerful multitasking experience. Microsoft says that these new features are designed to help users optimize the screen real estate so that users can have a visually clean layout. Users can also create separate desktop based on their needs. And next is Microsoft Teams integration. Microsoft is integrating Microsoft Teams in the taskbar so that users can easily connect through the text, chat, voice, or video with each other. Users can connect with each other via two-way SMS even if one of them does not have the Microsoft Teams app downloaded on their device. And next is Android app support via Amazon App Store. Microsoft is also bringing Android app support to Windows. Users will be able to discover Android application in the Microsoft Store and install them via the Amazon App Store on Windows 11. These applications will be installed locally on the system and will show up in the taskbar as well as the start menu. Android apps on Windows will work independently on your system without any interaction with your smartphone. And it is free upgrade for Windows 10 users. Microsoft will provide Windows 11 as a free upgrade to all the Windows 10 users, but it will still depend on the system requirements. The update will roll out sometime by the end of the quarter 3 or in quarter 4. However, as part of the Windows Insider program, users will be able to use Windows 11 on their device as early as next week. Now let's see about the hardware requirements for the Windows 11. One of the biggest change on Windows 11 compared to its predecessor is that only can be installed on system with 64-bit processors. However, user will still able to use 32-bit applications without any issues. Users need a dual-core processor with at least 1 GHz clock speed and a 64GB drive and a 4GB of RAM. And other system requirements also include UEFI, Secure Boot capable and TPM 2.0 comes with DirectX 12 compatible graphics and a 9-inch display with 1366x768 resolution. Now let's watch the trailer of Windows 11. Thank you. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.